That's a kidney stone. And if you've ever had them, you know how painful those things can be. Some people describe it as one of the worst pain they will ever experience. Let's take a look at it from the radiologist's perspective. X-rays, ultrasound, CT scans, and talk as we look at those images. This is what they look like on X-rays. Now, X-ray is really not the best way to look at them because you have all this air from the intestines blocking it. So you might not see small kidney stones. About 1 in 10 people will get kidney stones sometime in their lifetime. Kidney stones are tiny hard crystals that form inside of your kidneys, usually made from minerals like calcium, uric acid. Think of your kidney as a water filter. Now, when there's too much waste and not enough water, those minerals start clumping together like salt crystals when the water dries up. Basically, they start crystallizing into stones. This is what they look like on ultrasound. You can see these little white spots in the kidney. Most kidney stones are small, like a grain of sand, and they can pass without even being noticed. But when they grow larger, that's when the trouble starts. As the stone moves down the ureter, which is that narrow tube that connects the kidney with the urinary bladder, it scratches the lining, and that's what causes that sharp, cramping pain that you feel in your backside or the flank. This is what it looks like on a CT scan. You see how your kidneys are way in the back of your belly? That's why you feel the pain around the backside of your belly. This is called the flank. Not drinking enough water is the biggest reason kidney stones form. High salt or sugar intake, they make the kidneys work overtime and increase the likelihood to crystallize and form stones. Too much red meat or processed food, they increase uric acids that are filtered by the kidney. This also increases the chances that the stones form. The good news is that most stones pass on their own with pain control and lots of fluid. But if it's too big or gets stuck, urine backs up into the kidney and the kidney blows up. This is called hydronephrosis. In that case, there are a few options of treatment. Doctors can break up the stones with sound waves. This is called lithotripsy. Or they can remove the stone with a small scope. Or they can bypass it with a stent and wait for the stone to pass on its own, just to relieve the pressure and the backup into the kidneys. Staying hydrated is the easiest way to stop kidney stones from forming in the first place. Now you know. Follow for more awesome medical tips like this.